This is Quietess from Quietess ASMR. You can call me Tess for short. For those of you who have just now discovered my channel, welcome. And for those of you who are returning, welcome back. Want to apologize in advance for any background noise, such as my heater. You might occasionally hear my puppy in the background. She's a little needy tonight. I wanted to show off this really awesome adult coloring book that I have. This was given to me, I think about a year ago, actually. And I haven't really had a chance to color in it. So I thought I would pick a page tonight and kind of give you guys an update and maybe ramble a little bit while I go ahead and begin. And my space is a little limited, so it may take a minute for me to be able to show you guys the full picture. I like that one. I really like the antlers in this one. Pumpkin or an apple. I guess it could be either or. I really like this one. See all of this, but you can see the majority of it. Let's see. Let's start with my favorite. I have some colored pencils here. There it is. Let's see. I'm just testing out the color at the bottom of the page to make sure it's the color I want. Perfect. Okay. So I know it has been a very, very long time since I really uploaded anything lately, and I'd like to kind of explain my absence. first being the biggest reason I have not been able to really upload or post in quite a long time was that for a little over 9 months last year, starting about a year ago, I was in nursing school. And for those of you who may not know, nursing school is extremely stressful and time consuming to begin with. But I survived. A little traumatized, but I survived. I graduated and got my LPN license. I'm not yet an RN. I was hoping to pursue my RN straight after I got my LPN, but that just wasn't quite in the cards. Had some issues with paperwork, and to be perfectly honest, I was pretty burnt out after I finished LPN school, and I felt that I really needed a break before I continued my education. And of course, the 9 months in which I was going to nursing school, I also didn't get to work very often because of how time consuming it was. I was pretty much picking up shifts maybe once a week if I could, and so I was pretty broke afterwards. It's gotten better because I actually work at a care center, a retirement home, an old folks home, and I worked there as an aide. Been there for a few years, and once I got my LPN license, they took me on as a nurse. And so, that's actually helped me recover quite a bit, and I've actually been really enjoying it. It's not perfect. I have to say that I probably ended up graduating in the worst year to graduate as a nurse. Right in the middle of the pandemic, which was last May, but it wasn't too terrible. It hasn't been too bad. It's definitely different. Let's see. Try not to overuse the purple. So of other colors as I go. And of course, as you know, being even after school, although I had far more free time than what I did while I was in school, it still took up a lot of my time getting back into a full-time schedule at work. And I work nights, so trying to find a night to record sometimes is a little difficult. The other reason for that is that my microphone went missing. I went to record the last video I posted, which was me reading the first chapter of Bram Stoker's Dracula. And was very dismayed to find that my microphone, my Tascam, had disappeared. It's just, I have no idea where it's at. It's nowhere in my recording room where it's supposed to be. I don't know where I've misplaced it, but It's just seemed to have vanished. I'm sure it'll show up somewhere very silly, as most things that I lose tend to do. I couldn't wait much longer to record and get back into making videos. So I just put a little bit of money aside and I bought another task cam. So you're listening on a new task cam. I didn't get the chance to mess with the settings like I did on my last one, but hopefully this still sounds pretty good for you guys. Trying to think. I want to do. I'm probably not going to color this entire page tonight, but I think what I want to do is make this like a cool side, and this is going to be like the warm colored side. Maybe. I don't know. I might make it the same on both sides, but I'm not sure. I'm still debating. There's a lot of detail in these pictures, as you've probably noticed, so there's a lot of choices you can make with these. I also have some markers that I would like to use eventually, but I was a bit of a hurry when I was setting up to record this, so I didn't grab them, and I decided I would just kind of wait for the next video. Oh shoot, I think I got the wrong spot. Oh. I've also been trying to, as I might have mentioned in my other update video from last year, also trying to balance my work life and social life and all those things as much as I can, which is kind of difficult for me. So sometimes recording time gets put on the back burner. And again, I'm also still trying to kind of figure out the algorithm in order to get my page more noticed. I'm gonna bring more relaxing videos to people. I would like to say I'd like to have this hobby to be more, I don't know. I don't want to say profitable, because that doesn't seem right. If it did end up being one of those things where bringing more relaxation to people end up being something where I could make a little extra income on the side, that'd be great. But I'm not like, I don't know. I also don't want it to be like the only reason this page exists, because that seems to me that would just make it stressful and not fun, and certainly not relaxing. Because then if it becomes like work and not something I enjoy, then I don't see myself doing it very much. So, just gonna color in these little tiny lines. Again, I apologize for the heater. It's loud. I might have to come back and kind of recolor this with the markers just to get stuff to pop up the way I like it to. I should probably put some purple on this crystal. hoping to do more videos in the future. I know I keep saying that, but I'm really hoping to succeed in posting more often and recording more often and giving you guys really good content. I'm working on some, like, not necessarily scripts, but outlines for some ideas I have for future videos. I can't seem to follow the script. It seems to throw me off. I get so focused on reading the script as is that I usually end up being more comfortable just going kind of impromptu. Let's see. Yeah, that's good so far. I am still interested in doing some, like, reading videos for you guys, but I wasn't sure if that's something you guys were interested. The Dracula video didn't really do well, and so I wasn't sure if it was what I was reading or how I was reading it, or if maybe there was too much, like, traffic noise in the background, or whatever, but I'm still hoping that maybe I can read some chapters from some books for you guys to help you relax and get the tingles. Let's see. Okay, see, I need to do, let's do a bubble in red. There's a good. If I sound a little hoarse, it's that time of year where the air, well, the air is already super dry where I live to begin with, but it just gets even worse when it starts getting cold and close to winter. So I might sound a little chapped or hoarse. I'm just kind of adjusting to the weather. I don't know about you guys, but I am definitely not ready for the cold. We get very cold winters where I live, and I just don't like the cold very well. Never have. I like being able to get cozy and curl up when it's cold, but otherwise, not really a fan. And of course, I'm gonna switch colors here. Besides our so wonderful Halloween that I adore, it's my favorite holiday. I love Christmas. I really, really love Christmas. So I do look forward to that. But, I just don't like the cold. I also have a hard time during the holidays like everybody else. But, I've been going to therapy for a while. And both my therapist and I agree that there's something about the holidays that seems to really trigger my depression and my anxiety even worse, along with my PTSD. Speaking of which, those are also some video ideas I want to cover in the future. But those are all things that tend to get worse around the holidays. My depression gets really, really bad. So that may be another thing that might get in the way of future videos, but I'm trying to beat it. To not let it get the best of me. Sure if I'm shading these bubbles right, but I'm trying. And besides, it's not so much about making the drawing perfect or the coloring in the drawing perfect. I'd rather to just kind of express, I guess. Have fun with it. Oh, I actually think I want to do should still keep playing with the blue. Oh, I know. Go here. Okay. I like the feathers in this picture. Actually, I like a lot of stuff in this picture. It's very, very detailed. And a lot of room for a different interpretation of the picture. Which I'm pretty sure that's how all of the pictures in this are designed. And please let me know down in the comments or in a message that if you really want to see more of this coloring book and the other pages, then please let me know and we'll try to color them as we go. It may take a while because this book's pretty thick. there's a lot of pictures in here. And all of them are pretty detailed. And this is one of the ones with like the biggest wide areas I've seen out of some of these others, so there's plenty to choose from. This is supposed to be smoke or a ribbon or water. It's got like little tatters in here, so it makes me think of a ribbon, but I'm not 100% sure. I know there's some people that are probably everybody kind of colors in their own fashion. And I'm sure there could be some that are drove crazy by me bouncing back and forth or going all over the page, but that's just kind of my creative process when I'm coloring. So just be advised. Oh, Also, I really want to say thank you to the people, the subscribers who have continued to stay subscribed to my channel during my very long absence. I really do appreciate you hanging around and still waiting for my videos, and those of you who have commented so quickly in the past. Let's see, we're gonna switch to another color. Kind of trying to avoid pink. Pink is not my favorite color. If anything, it's my least favorite color. Purple's my favorite, but pink, not a fan. We'll go with orange. Oh, that isn't much. I thought that might have been more pale, but that's a pretty kind of, I don't know how it's showing up on my camera, but it's kind of a pumpkin-y orange almost. It's kind of nice. For those of you who have stuck around and who have so patiently been waiting for videos, thank you so much. And for all of you who've left those wonderful comments, thank you so much. It's really nice to get feedback and know that what I'm doing is at least bringing some form of joy to people. In the end, that's kind of what this is about, is me trying to give back for all the wonderful ASMR videos I've watched over the years that helped me during my times of anxiety and insomnia, and I just want to try to give that back to people. And hopefully bring some more positivity to this page and to the ASMR community. Let's see. Gosh, the more I color, the more I notice all the little things that need to be colored. This is quite the page. Okay guys, so apparently there's about a 30 minute timer limit on my video recordings. So my phone stopped recording a minute ago. I don't have like an actual camera, so I use my phone. And I didn't know there was like a max limit on the recording. So I don't know how long this video's been off. I don't know how much coloring in was missed, but I'm going to take that as a sign that I should probably put this page down for the night, and I will see you guys in another video. We'll return to this page. Don't worry, we will get this finished and all colored in eventually. Just not at the moment, but I will definitely return to it. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And if you like the content that you see here and you want more of it, please make sure to like, comment, and if you haven't already, subscribe. Be greatly appreciated. And I can't wait to share more with you guys. Oh, I felt like my puppy's awake. So, I will see you guys in the future. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.